Namaste everyone, this is Priya Chauhan and this is my channel The Young Guru. As I mentioned in my previous video, आज हम बात करेंगे about how to offer water to sun in a right way. So आज का topic उसी पे है कि कैसे हम water करें sun को in a right way. Why I keep focusing about offering water to sun and regulating sun in our life and pleasing sun, why it is so important? हम बचपन से देख रहे हैं that our parents are doing it, they are offering water every day but we don't do it. Because we don't know the importance of it. Sun is very important in our life. Sun is the prime planet in astrology. When we please sun, हमारे बाकी सारे planets automatically बहुत अच्छा result देने लग जाते हैं. Sun regulates our soul, Sun gives us that strength, that power that we need from within. Sun gives us all that dignity, self-respect, self-confidence. Sun regulates most of the things that we need to live in a right way. Sun is important for our career, for authority, for power, for good finances. Sun takes charge of all these things. Also, when we please Sun, we make our relationships really good with our parents, especially with our father, with our bosses, seniors, clients, social circle, with everybody that we need to, need guidance for, and we need them to grow. So it regulates our relationship with all of them. Now coming to the point, how to offer water to sun in a right way. For that, I suggest you should do this by 8 a.m. I know it is not easy for many of them because many of us are not able to get up early in the morning. They are not able to do it by 8 a.m. I understand that. You can do it later than 8 a.m. also, but I suggest try to do it by 8 a.m. I won't recommend later than that. So, आप 8 बजे तक ये काम जरूर कर लीजिए. अभी आपको करना क्या है? For this, get up in the morning, take bath, and after that take a copper vessel or copper pot, and take few grains of rice in it, few drops of milk. Some flowers, some leaves of tulsi flowers if possible, otherwise it's okay. And some jaggery, and take water in it, pure water. So take all these things and then you go outside by the window or maybe outside, wherever you think that it is possible for you to offer water. Wahan pe aap jaiye. So start with chanting Gayatri Mantra 3 times. After doing that, you do Om Suryaya Namaha for 11 times. So once you finish Gayatri Mantra for 3 times, uske baad aap Om Suryaya Namaha 11 times kariye. And then you start offering. Okay, you offer water to sun. And when you finish it, you take a round to that area where you're doing it. So take a round. And the most important thing is you need to very much specific about that. When you are offering water to sun, that water shouldn't touch your feet. So you keep a distance, you choose a place where it is not coming to your own feet, because it's not a right way. It is again disrespecting to the sun that the water you are offering to him, it's coming to your feet eventually. So that is not the right thing. So keep a distance, you see how you can just manage it. I'll just say that keep a distance or maybe keep an area where you are just offering to sun. So this is it. Also, I forgot to mention one thing, that you also can take some incense sticks, when you are just offering it. So you just worship it like you worship to God and pray about the strength, about the courage, about the confidence that you need in life, about His blessings. All those things you can pray. So this is how I do it every day. This is how I believe we all should do every day as per my learnings, as per my knowledge. I think this is the right way. And I believe within a week or maybe just 10 days, you'll start feeling changes in your life. You'll feel more confident. You'll feel happy within. You won't be affected from outside by what is happening outside. I know it will impact you, but you won't feel bad about it that much within you. You won't feel depressed. You'll feel confident. You'll feel happy still. So I think you should all do it. Start doing it every day. And yes, keep liking, keep sharing, keep subscribing. Stay tuned for more new videos. They are coming soon in coming days, and I'll be back soon. Till then, stay safe, stay blessed.